Hi children, welcome you all to this session. Today we are going to start a new chapter called chapter 2 addition. Okay, in this chapter we are going to add two or more numbers that we are going to discuss today. Okay children, now you can take page number 27 in your textbook. You can find this page, right? Yes, in that we are going to start our first question in Get Set Go. Okay, what is the first question? Kaushik want to buy some gifts for his friends. Okay, he has ₹1,000 with him and he wants to buy 4 different items. Choose the items which he could buy. Okay, listen carefully. Kaushik want to buy some gift to his friends, it seems. He has 1,000 rupees with him. He wants to buy 4 different gifts. So in 1,000 rupees, how much he can buy? 4 different gifts he wants to buy. So what are the gifts he will buy? We want to select from this. Okay, you can itself count and you can tally it. And you can add any 4 items. Whether you are getting 1,000 rupees, now you can select that 4 items. Okay, here how much, what and all it is given? Water bottle it is given, pen, box, bag, specs, a flask, teddy is there, then belt is there, watch, chair, tie, then book is there. So in this, anything you can choose. 4 different things you can choose it. But if you add all the 4 things cost, it should get 1,000 rupees. Like that you should choose it. Will you choose it? Yes, we are ready to choose that. Okay children? Now what you are going to do is, we are going to do a purchase with this things. Okay, so actually water bottle is 818 rupees. Okay, pen is 20 rupees. Like that every things have their cost. What you are going to do is, you can select any 4 items and you can add and see whether that answer is less than 100 or not. Can I add these 4 items and see? 818 20 100 275. Okay, now 8 plus 0 8 8 plus 0 8 8 plus 5 13 3 1, it will carry over. 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 0 4 4 plus 7 11 1, it will, 1 will go, carry over. Okay, so 8 1 plus 8 9 9 plus 1 10 10 plus 2 12. So 1213, it is greater than what? It is greater than 1000. So we can reject all the 4 things together. Like this we can add these 4. Okay, so if you add and see, 0 plus 2 2 2 plus 0 2 2 plus 0 2 2 plus 8, count yourself children, 10 10 plus 5 15 15 plus 8 23 3 here 2 carry over 2 plus 6 8 8 plus 1 9 9 plus 2 11. It is more than 1000. So actually how many rupees we have? Only 1000 rupees we have. So you can randomly select any 4. In department store and all, if you go, what you will do? You will take one biscuit and you take one lace packet, something. You will take randomly and you can bill it, right? Like that you are going to take like this. Okay. So first I am going to take pen, which is 20 rupees. Then box, which is 100 rupees. We can take less amount rupees. Okay, then only we can buy 4 4 things, right? Bag we can take. So 3 items over. Then you are going to take the 4th item. So shall I take the chair? So now I am going to add randomly. I am going to select it. Okay, so 20 100 275, because 20 100 275, then 600. Now I'm just going to add it. 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 5 5 5 plus 0 5 0 2 plus 0 2 2 plus 7, count yourself children, 9 9 plus 0 9, 1 plus 2 3 3 plus 6 9. So it is 995, which is less than 1000. So can we buy all these four things? So you can round these four things in your textbook. If I buy these four things, it is less than 1000, so we can buy and come four things. If it is more than 1000, means we can't buy it. That is a problem in this question. So you can itself choose any four items and you can add and see whether it is less than 1000, you can buy and come. Otherwise, you select next pair. I have selected these four pairs, these four things, so that I have got less than 1000. Okay, likewise you can itself select it. Okay children, next is your, you can write all the question in your textbook children. You can take page number 27 and you can write it. 28, second question is in 28. Next page you can turn it and you can write it, okay. Write the appropriate number in the box. Appropriate number means what? Correct number, okay. 0 plus any number, you will get the same number. Do you remember that? 0 plus any number, listen. 4 plus 0 means you will get 4. So 0 plus 6789 will get 6789. Okay, any number, if you add with 0, you will get the same number. So answer is what? 6789. Have you all written it? Yes. Now 267 plus 39 equal to 39 plus dash, okay. They have asked you to write the appropriate number. Appropriate number means what? Correct number. So 267 plus 39 equal to 39 plus, so see 39 came, so what number it is missing? 269. So here answer is 267. Sorry, 267 plus 39 is equal to 39 plus 267. So 39 already, it is 39. So 267, it is 267. Okay, next 7061 plus dash gives 7069. You can think and see this. If a number is added with what, you will get the same number? 0. If I add a number with 0, I will get the same number. So here 7069, I am adding with 0, I am getting 7061. So what is the answer for C? 0. Okay. So this question, 39 came, so 267 is not there, so I wrote 267. If you add these two, one answer will be there. If you add these two, one answer you will get. Both the answers will be same. Okay. Now D question, 218 plus dash plus 162 equal to 162 plus 320 plus 218. So we are going to find this missing number, okay. So first what I am just doing is, 218 is there? Yes, both have 218. Next, 162 is there? Yes, so which is missing here? 320. So shall I write the 320 here? As like this problem is also, 218 is there in both the sides, 162 is there in both the sides, so 320 is missing, so I wrote the 320 here. So answer for D question is 320. Understood children? Next, third question. What is the third question given? Arrange the numbers 200, 300, 400, 500 and 600 each time so that the horizontal and vertical total match the target total below. Listen, what they have given, we have to arrange the numbers. What are the numbers we have to arrange? 200 we have to arrange, 300, 400, 500 and 600. We have to arrange, but if after arranging that in that small boxes, if you are adding horizontally and if you are adding vertically, in A question you should get 1100. In B question, if you are adding horizontally and if you are adding vertically, you should get 1200. In C question, if you are adding horizontally and if you are adding vertically, you should get 1300. This is what your third question. Okay, now shall we work out it? Yes. Next is your third question. A. See, I have already said we have to arrange that 200, 300, 400, 500 and 600 in some ways. If you add these three, I should get 1300, 1100. Add these three, I should get 1100. Okay, so how I will going to add? I'm going to arrange it. So now see, listen, I'm going to arrange. See here, 300. Next, 400, 500, 600. Now if you add and see, 200 plus 300, 500. 500 plus 600, 1600. Whether you're getting when you're adding these three? Yes. 400 plus 200, 600. 600 plus 500, 1100. So here also if you're adding, you will get 1100. So this is correct. Next step, B question. Here 400 is given. So shall I start here? 200. 300, 400 is there, 500, 600. So now you add and see, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 0, 0, 1200. 4 plus 3, 12, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 5, 12, so 1200. So if you add horizontally, vertically both, you will get 1200. So you can copy all those answers in your textbook. See here 300, 500, 600, 400. Have you all copied it? Yes, here B question 300, 200, 500, 600. Correctly you should write it, children. And you should add and see whether you are getting 1300, 1200 in both the ways. Next here 200, I am just writing, okay? 300, 400, 500. See, listen, if you add, see, add and see this 3. In, this is vertical, this is horizontal, okay? So now, 300, 600, 400. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0 plus 0, 0. 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 4, 13. So, 1300 you're getting. So this is correct. Likewise, you can add these 3. The same way you should do all these 3 sums. Okay, you should add and see. Add and see vertical wise as well as horizontal wise whether you are getting this answer or not. Then your answer is correct. Understood, children? Next is your fourth question. Add the following. Add means what? Just you are going to add 2 numbers. What is the A question? 3263 plus 1736. Okay, just we are going to add it. So you'll add, start from here only, right side only, right? 3 plus 6. Count it, children. 3 plus 6, 9. 6 plus 3, 7, 8, 9. 2 plus 7. Count yourself, children. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 plus 1, 4. So what is the answer? 4,999. Okay, did you understand the A question? Yes. B question. 8 plus 5, because we are going to start from here. 8 plus 5. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 6, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 0 plus 0, 0. If you are adding any number with 0, you will get the same number. 5 plus 2, 7. So 7093 is the answer for the B question. Next, C question. What is the question? 2643 plus 5754. 3 plus 4. 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 plus 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 7. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 3, 1 carry over. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 5, you can count yourself, children. It is 8. So, 8,397 is your answer. Understood how to add all those 3 numbers? Today's class, we have discussed the get set go problem from page number 27 and 28. It is fully based upon how to add two numbers. Just we have to think and answer those questions. I hope you all understood, children. Thank you.